All right, we got Bailey, Travis, Mason. All right, this is Brock's truck. He's at work right now, pizza ranch. Saran wrapping it, right?
Yeah.
All right, Bailey, you're gonna go down here. You're gonna have to be under the car for a little bit of it. Because
under the truck, you're gonna wrap it like this.
Yeah.
Also, wrap it like that.
We're starting and around, yeah, we're going to.
Here, we already got this one started. Yeah, take this out.
All of them are started.
Okay.
Okay.
Are we gonna go under the back of the truck first?
No, come over here. We're under the cab first.
Okay.
No, Bailey, take this thing.
Okay, go forward a little bit so you can get it on the drive shaft so you can't go anywhere.
Once you have it,
you have it? Yeah, I have it.
How many windows right there? There's a window right to the kitchen.
No. Roll it, roll it under.
Come back under.
It doesn't roll.
She sucks.
That one started?
Yep.
Hey,
his reaction is going to be great.
Hold on. You're gonna have to push it.
Even more now.
Alright, here's progress. Truss got pretty good.
What the heck is in the back?
Fish stuff.
Here, look out. All of them are in the breeches. Yeah.
Now we'll start doing the windshield across the hood.
I don't look like he's burnt. I don't know what's hot and what isn't.
Don't
unlock the keys in the car.
I barely own.
I already went up to look up in the
wheel. What's the thing to the car? I can't unlock
the keys. What? He brought the keys in the car.
He better not start.
He's gonna start smelling you. He's gonna start smelling butter and plastic.
Yeah, he better not.
No. Oh no.
It sucks.
So are we gonna now we just have to leave him.
No, now we just have to finish it.
Yeah. That's
so grab my tire. And bring it up.
Oh no. Oh, no. Is he coming?
Hey, get back to work, Brock.
Have a nice day at work, Brock.
Oh. We just got busted.
Now we're going to go
Brock
down
under. Brock is watching us through the window.
We'll go sit in Bailey's car way over there. He won't know what it is.
you do driving down the highway.
Just put the noodles off of the out of the container and put them in the Saran Wrap. I mean, open the Saran Wrap noodles. He's gonna drive.
Go.
Oh, yo, ruin his car.
Don't! No! Dude, don't raise the exhaust too!
No! Stop! Brett, down below.
It's all over the exhaust and everything. You're gonna fry it.
We'll help you.
It's on your drive shaft, bro.
Oh my word.
God, you have to come out right there. Well,
I'm not doing anything. I'm watching you guys.
If you wouldn't have caught us, it would have been so much
better. Look at all his worker friends. They all came to me. They're all sitting there.
I wish we would have just let him ruin it.
Pricks, Brett, lay down on it.
Let him not have ruined it.
Lay down.
No. Okay, let's just
go.
No, wait.
And then he can drive home.
Yeah. Yeah, all right, I'm not driving home with this. I'm gonna catch on fire.
All right. Dang it, if we wouldn't have caught us, it would have been so much better. Because you wouldn't have known who it was.
We locked the keys in our car for this.
You wouldn't have known who it was.
No, it's not. We drove the Fusion. We had to pick
a car. I accidentally locked the keys in.
So we took the car right here. Yeah, we're just gonna put it in the back of Brock's truck. You ruined it. You let me catch it.
Yeah, I know.
Why'd you have to come out?
Brock, you can do
it. We didn't put it in his truck so it doesn't blow away.
I almost didn't even catch it. I looked at it last time, I didn't even see it.
Oh. Seriously? We tried ducking. How did you catch us though?
I walked outside and I walked outside and I saw you. Well, we saw him before he saw us. Or
you're welcome, buddy.
We didn't see him right as he walked out.
Who do you see?
All of you?
Take that home with you?
Oh, yeah.
Some year's worth supply of Saran, right?
Or two.
Yeah, we still have a whole nother.
We have a whole nother roll.
That's your car, Bailey?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Things are beasts. Get it. It's on the axle.
Driving.
It'll burn.
No, it's all right.
We should have took a shoe.
Thirsty.
You should have got a whole bunch of those plastic
balls. I would have got
Where were you gonna go? Did you see us over
yeah.
there?
Yeah.
You knew it was us over there?
Yeah.
How?
Because there were six people sitting in the car staring at me. We need to get a whole bunch of plastic balls and fill somebody's car with plastic balls.
Wait. We can just wait here because your dad's coming.
Yeah.
I don't have to drive with you guys. Though.
Yeah, I can't believe it locked. I leaned against the door and
see
it
beeped. See the buttons on the door? He leaned against
and it locked
and it beeped and locked it.
Is that yours?
Yeah.
It's closed.
Oh, closed. Lock the car. The keys in.
Her old one made noises and she
wanted.
Oh, damn. What's the key?
It and it beeped.
Yeah, I leaned against the door and it beeped and then it. Yeah.
Are you pro at this?